Just how do whales continue singing deep below the surface for an extended period of time? It was a mystery that couldn't be solved by simply observing whales in captivity. So Danish scientists dissected the voice boxes of three different types of whales who died of natural causes and pushed wind through them. They found that not only is there a special fatty tissue that helps make the noises, but the whales can keep recycling the air so they don't have to surface to keep on singing. They also found whale song is at a similar frequency as boat motors, and it's getting a bit noisy below the surface in many places, making it harder for whales to communicate, and that means harder for them to mate.